Para perros, para los pericos con... Prácticamente. Recupero la pelota del Barcelona. El balón para...
Desde el primer instante de partido no se ha metido detrás de los delanteros. Vamos a ver.
Otro día en el estadio de la Cerámica. Ahí lo está intentando Messi, que arranca y acelera. Toca de vuelta, devolviendo la pelota.
Sí, intenta que haya pocos metros entre líneas. La defensa de 5 y luego...
Cabrera a su izquierda con Galera a su derecha. Terreno de juego nuevamente por Lozano. Balón que cae para Semedo.
Foul. Messi robbed, and one of the things that makes him static, your right attacking midfield when Semedo on the right is the guy should be overlapping.
Just behind the bench was fouled to him. Tender, who it's all off Lionel Messi, whether it was a foul or not, play was allowed to Rakitic to Messi. Albert brings it down nicely to Sergi Roberto. And Ter Stegen with the save. And there was an opportunity.
He cannot make it in time. Now, if you're playing one-on-one against the three in the world, fantastic move, great release ball onside.
Too many clear-cut chances like that, Ter Stegen. Frustrating.
Over the back, certainly three centre-halves for Espanyol. Traditionally, what people are using it for is not to get a width to find spaces in between.
Messi square. Instead returns it to Piquet.
Y'all aren't interested in that, rightly.
Busquets, Rakitic. And quite frankly, in these opening 18 minutes, Barcelona...
A 10 o'clock kickoff at Villarreal. Yeah. Did a three-hour bus journey back. You can away from Espanyol, who are clearly enjoying the structure of the team.
Trardy T makes it, though. Holds on to the ball.
Aerially, it's how they took the lead in the last derby against Espanyol. Espanyol body just high up the pitch as Barca's line allowed them to go. I'll let you go now, Simon. No, no. One of the things that's vital when you have an academy like Espanyol, and that he wasn't a winger and then played him wide all season, which just seems idiotic, is that everyone has won this free kick, which is... It's pretty golden for Messi. The season before this, when it was the Catalan derby at...
I'm glad to pick it. Glad to read the intentions of his fullback. Jordi Alba avoids the challenge. Suarez. Vida Vila got enough of it. She turning away from Mark Rocker. Squares it again.
Yeah, you're right, but he didn't see it there. The maybe number two partnership was blocked
by Calero for a corner. Corner taken. Okay. A Messi.
Very good run, very good ball, Simon. Score in Spain, leading assist giver. Over 50 goals of his fingerprints on it and all.
Whatever Barca can throw at them with relative ease, as we saw.
That this is drop points for the reigning champions. Passes penalty box, which asks questions of Espanyol. Their structure, anarchy, mean mistakes and chances. And that's where, as the key way...
Return.
Because he is so exceptional, an aerial challenge causes Piquet an injury. Now, at that stage, it's good.
Messi with a flick. Griezmann won't get there, but...
Barcelona suddenly play quick, one-touch, direct football. It didn't gain them any. He's raking diagonal balls, one-touch football. No goal, no benefit.
Arithmetically keep them up. As for Barca, considered to be their title. Suarez unable to get any ball into Griezmann, little back heel, and Messi's attempt is blocked, but Suarez picks up the rebound and buries it. 1-0 to Barcelona, just a couple of minutes after Paul Lozano's expulsion.
There's a special minute moment there, Simon. Otherwise, Espanyol are free.
It's Messi, twisting and turning, gets it. So falls for Griezmann. Suarez Avila's got Barber in the middle. Didak, absolutely caught on the hot then.
That pass to send it away is absolutely...